Hey guys, it's Rigibs Gaming, bringing you a Fortnite VR item shop update for 11/10 of 2021. Guys, make sure to like, notifications, sub, comment, and subscribe below to inform. Use that code at the checkout and or item shop, and let's get started, guys. So we'll be talking about the Dark Reflections bundle today and the item shop too. So let's go over the Dark Reflections bundle. If you haven't got it, it's a pretty good bundle. It's $11.99 with tax. By looking at 13, 14 bucks probably with the tax, probably. Any total anyways, but yeah, so it's a pretty good bundle. I got it a while back. I'm on my other account so I could show you all the bundle, because it doesn't show up that you purchase it, that you, if you purchase it, it don't show up on your
item shop,
which is kind of annoying, but they should do that. Never mind, whatever. Oh wait, it's actually, oh sorry, it's higher than what I thought it was. Sorry, I was looking at a different bundle earlier. Oh, it's $15.99. I'm sorry. Yeah, $15.99 with tax. You're probably looking at 18 bucks total with the tax, depending on where you live, of course. So the Dark Reflection bundle includes a dark version of Jonesy, like the Dark Jonesy and the little punch cards. And you got Dark Red Knight in the shop with it, and then you got the dark version of Wildcard too. It comes with a like the black, the Dark Knight's back bling kind of, and then you got the little wild cube. And then it comes with one pickaxe. It's just a regular pickaxe, like a dark version of it. It's like the standard, like classic Save the World one, actually. It kind of looks exactly like it. Just, yeah. Anyways, it's $15.99 for it. Yeah, that's what you get for that. And let's go on to the next thing. So they got the Meadow SQ Mask bundle back in the shop. It's 2400 bucks, 800 bucks off. Comes with three different styles for it. It comes with the guy and the girl version, and the pickaxes have different style, same style options too. If you just want to buy the skin, it's 1200 rebucks, and metal mouth is 1200 rebucks, and then the spike pickaxe is 800 rebucks. And then we got the war rune back in the shop, 1200 rebucks, and you got the null pickaxe, 800 rebucks. They brought the gleam bundle back in the shop, 2500 rebucks, with 3000 rebucks off. Comes with the guy version, little back bling, girl version, and then you got this back bling and pickaxe, and then you got a glider too included. It's a butterfly glider. And you got a weapon wrap too. If you just want to buy the skin, it's 1500 rebucks, and the pulse is 1500 rebucks. Pickaxe 800, glow wings 1200 rebucks, sonic glow weapon wrap 500 rebucks. And then we got a random skin. They usually just pull some random skins out in the last section of the item shop. It's 1200 rebucks for this one, Catastrophic from Season 10. And then we got the Corrupt Voyager, 1500 rebucks. I saw some guy wearing this the other day when I was playing VR. Scared the shit out of me. He was looking through, there was this guy looking through the window and he was like shooting people and shit. And I was like, what the heck? What's he gonna do? I was like, oh crap. And this skin's kind of cool actually. I feel like the space related outfits. It's a pretty nice one actually. I kind of want to buy it, but I don't even know if it's 15 rebucks or but. Anyways, 15 rebucks. The socks emote, 5 rebucks. Can't hear because I got the thing muted for copyright infringement, unfortunately. Icebreaker, 500 rebucks. We got the splat 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 weapon wrap, 500 rebucks. On your marks, emote, 200 rebucks. Yep, and that's that. Yeah, that's pretty much that. Anyway, that's the VRM shop update for today. Make sure that like, notification, sub, comment, love, and inform.co you can check out and or Adam shop. And we'll see y'all guys later. Have a good day.